Parks were really big for our family. And you know, I can remember, I have an older brother and an older sister. Going to the park, whether it be the playground, whether it be the basketball court, tennis court, we pretty much did everything. A great park has to start off with the basketball court. And then, of course, you have to have the water park. I like a lot of land where kids could just come and do frisbee, run around, tag, you name it. I'd want everything to be in my park. Go to livepositively.com to learn more and vote on your favorite park.